Senior high students and parents of senior high students, this video is for you. We've got an awesome opportunity to be able to join forces with our missions team here at the church and take our students to be able to help facilitate them in Providence, Rhode Island this summer. So this is gonna take place from July 4th through the 10th, where we drive and make the trek to Providence, Rhode Island. And what your student, or what you as a student, are going to be involved in is learning some different cultures. So every day there'll be a different twist on understanding and learning about a different culture. Helping out their church as they're remodeling their church. So there'll be some hands-on opportunity at being able to facilitate the revitalization of a new church. And then in the evenings, there's gonna be a small kids basketball camp where we get to help out the neighborhood kids be able to learn and understand what basketball is. Now you may be thinking, I'm not really knowledgeable about basketball. I'm maybe not even all that good at basketball. That's okay, you don't have to be. The important part here is that basketball is going to be the vessel of how we're gonna be able to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ to these neighborhood kids. So you don't have to worry about being knowledgeable about that. We've got the tools that will help assist that. But this is an awesome opportunity to be able to work with Rob and Amy Childs, who have visited our church several times, and to be a part of the mission that they have there. And as a fun part of it, one of the things I'm looking forward to, there's gonna be a lot of ethnic cuisine every day. So you're gonna be able to sample something that's different, a unique meal from the different cultures that take place there in Providence, Rhode Island. So if you have any questions, feel free to email me, josh@shawneealliance.com, or you can also email missions@shawneealliance.com for any questions that you have, as we'd love to be able to assemble our team and get things finalized here. So if you are feeling the nudge, maybe from the Holy Spirit, pray about it, and then feel free to be able to reach out to us. We'd love to make you a part of it.